roll for a double, pay the bail, or use a get-out-of-jail-free card. If you're lucky enough to have one, make your choice. How disappointing. Still locked down. One way or the other.
Fucking words.
Transport costs.
Sherlock, I think, only has one of them still.
Yeah, Sherlock's got all the railroads.
You've been locked up.
And now he's in jail. So add another jail salad to Sherlock. I don't think anyone has it. Not lose except for like Ed needs one more, so I'm not blue.
Enough to have one. Make your choice. Bad luck. Utilities can get pricey. You're in jail. You've got three choices. Roll for a double, pay the bail, or use a get out of jail free card. If you're lucky enough to have one. Make your choice. Bad luck. When you land on community,
nice.
You need to take a card. Could be good, could be bad, but it'll always be a surprise. You're in jail. You've got three choices. Roll for a double,
I like
pay
what
the
they
bail,
did in the
or use a get out of jail free card.
Yeah, it's a pretty cool design.
If you're lucky enough to have one, make your choice. You're in jail. You've got three choices. Roll for a double, pay the bail, or use a get out of jail free card. If you're lucky enough to have one, make your choice. It's up to you, buy or auction.
I already made my choice. Shut up. How about if he stops talking?
Can you imagine the Monopoly guy with a beard?
Now that's the spirit of the game.
Or clean shaven.
I think Denny just looks stupid.
Wait, clean shaven?
Yeah. No one owns blue, right?
Yeah.
Well then, Kirito gets Neon Highway.
They finally own something.
Mm-hmm.
You're in jail. You've got three choices. Roll for a double, pay the bail, or use a get out of jail free card. If you're lucky enough to have one, make your choice. How disappointing. Still locked down.
You know, it would suck if he couldn't make money while in jail.
Oh yeah, that would really suck.
You passed go. Time to collect your salary. There's nothing more inevitable than
easy come, easy go.
That's just bullshit.
I wonder what's going to happen here.
Money, that's what's going to happen. Bit overboard for him right now, but
fuck it.
He needs to make money.
Yeah.
That's all I'll do for now, but still.
Whoever gets yellow is going to be in a pretty good position.
What do you say?
It can't be light.
Right.
Who has the least?
Ed and Kirito.
Unfortunately.
Could be interesting.
I can't give it to either. Did say Sherlock, correct?
You just bought yourself a property. You're in jail. You've got three choices. Roll for a double, pay the bail, or use a get-out-of-jail-free card. If you're lucky enough to have one, make your choice. You're in jail. You've got three choices. Roll for a double, pay the bail, or use a get-out-of-jail-free card. If you're lucky enough to have one, make your choice. Hard luck. You've tried your hand with the doubles. Time to pay the fine. Rent with houses? That's gonna hurt. Landing on a property with houses is expensive. The property decides how expensive a house is, and every house increases the rent over.
That's not how about light.
Okay.
In that case,
landed on gold.
He can afford another satellite, but it's the second lowest property in the game.
It's also one of the most profitable.
Yeah, it's actually very helpful.
Fantastic houses.
Which is your favorite corner to own?
Probably the orange, red.
The free parking corner.
Yeah. I can really screw you over.
I love the free parking corner with yellow.
Just visiting.
That's just me.
Yeah. Still doesn't have enough to really do anything now.
For now.
Relax, it's one of yours. It's your property. Just enjoy.
$70
The property decides how expensive
the house
is, and every house increases the rent owed.
Anyone own yellow?
Buy or auction.
You said yellow?
Yeah.
No.
How many does Sherlock have?
Three.
Alright, well this will be his fourth. Sherlock gets yellow.
Jesus Christ.
Hey, it's just luck of the draw.
The deeds are in your name. What a great investment.
Alright.